Just thought we'd start and got a couple of hours up at A&M Fisheries. I knew it was Newhouse Fisheries, but it's A&M Fisheries. It wasn't too bad. The wind was beginning to get up a little bit when I got up there, but it wasn't bad. And it was into fish fairly quick. I saw one brownie. Big. Into double figures it was. But it seemed like they put a lot of big fish into it. Yeah, I just wanted to fish with a wee size 14. And I thoroughly enjoyed myself. It's good fishing. Here's how not to release a fish. Oh dear, here we go. This is how you don't do it. Don't know what I was thinking about. Just didn't want to bring it out of the water, that's what it is. Oh, lessons on you, son. Well, I've had a good 2 hours fishing. Thoroughly enjoyed it. Let the fish in the water. In that 2 hours, I got 2 fish, dropped numerous fish because the wind had picked up quite a bit, and fish in the size 14s, it was getting drawn out of their mouth. So returned about 3. But I had fun. My nose was boring, and that's how I got and find out what like the place was. It's very good. I recommend it. But now it's time to go home. I'm tired now. Now that once I've negotiated the roundabout and thought about cleaning my fish, I've enjoyed it. I'll certainly be back up again because it's great, handy at Bell's Hill, new house. For me especially coming to Bell's Hill. And as I say, it gives me another couple of fish to clean. A good sized fish, great fighting fish.